Have you ever done something in life that became your love and your passion? Something you feel you going through till you stop breathing and gasping? When you go through shit and need a grip to help you start grasping, a hold up what you need to so you can roll to where you need to. So hey, for one day you could put the whole world beneath you and feel like nothing. Oh, no one could defeat you. That's a feeling that had to creep through when I attempted to grab a pen and begin writing my first ball. Once I spit it, I admit it, I got addicted, didn't want to quit it, but just didn't know how far that I go with it. I figured I'd just flow with it, cause once the verse was over with, whatever was on my chest, I got off most of it. But you get better, it's writing become repetition. Whoever think they better, now is a competition. And now it's more than the music, it's like you're on a mission to be the BEST and hold on to the position. Then you come to the decision, why be a musician and try sharing your vision if it's not supporting your living? But your love for us never went away. That's why I always wanna leave, but I always stay and watch the game from the sidelines, but been there ever since. Well, I'm addicted to the game when I'm still on the bench. You know what? I don't know. But when I try to leave the game, I can't. It's so hard. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. I tried to leave the game. I can't. It's so hard. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. Bread falls. Bread falls. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. I don't know why, but I try to size up the facts. I'm magnetized to the game and keep on pulling me back. Fuck, this shit don't pay, I walk away, but every day I probably only end up in the mirror still asking, will you really let this happen, walk away from your rapping? If it's really your passion, you only end up relapsing and find yourself right back in that booth. Yeah, back in that lab, got honest truth, look the importance it had. I narrated my life, my pain and my strife, my bad days, my good days, sad days, my hood days, days I chilled in the hood, got drunk and cheap. My music was my griefs, my beliefs and my beefs, my trials, my tribulations, obstacles I was facing, crime participation, my conflictions, my addictions to street drug prescriptions, the hating some handed me, those that didn't give a damn about me, and even my family, those who had my back, those who gave me a chance, a reason to wave your hands, man, a reason to dance, every woman in my life, every romance, women I found love worthy, who deserved me and hurt me, who didn't deserve me, they thought I didn't show them as much care as I did the mic and snare. You could call it a foursome, cause the kick drum was always there. No love could compare to my love for the game, and it's hard to explain, but the love for it still remains. Though I don't see it the same, cause I watched the game from the sidelines, but been there ever since. Why I'm addicted to the game when I'm still on the bench? You know what? But when I try to leave the game, I can't. It's so hard. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. I tried to leave the game. I can't. It's so hard. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. Bread falls. Bread falls. I won't leave the game. I won't. Bread falls. I don't know why, but I try to size up the facts. I'm magnetized to the game and keep on pulling me back. Where y'all at? I know with music you could use it to get money one day. If I'm staring at Monday, I need money on Sunday. I can't wait for someday. Looking at it in one way, that's what done me. However, it was never about the money, just for the love of the rapping. When I turn my back to it, my feet get to tapping, head start bobbing and nodding, then my hands get to clapping, voice humming, fist drumming, gums get to flapping, and I'm spitting high, can't cigarettes, feel like I'm trapped in a twisted love affair, I swear, yeah, fatal attraction, like I'm clawing and scratching to get off the bench, put heat in the game, cause some with deals not ill, some weak and some lame, them and I not the same, dumb asses dropping passes, let me put my cliques in the game, I'm better than the starters and ought to be in the game, but I ain't, maybe I should walk away from it all, but fuck it, I can't, watch the game from the sidelines, I've been there ever since, I'm addicted, fuck this bench. try to leave the game, I can't, it's so hard. I won't leave the game, I won't, bread falls. I tried to leave the game, I can't, it's so hard. I won't leave the game, I won't, bread falls. Bread falls, bread falls. I won't leave the game, I won't, bread falls. I don't know why, but I try to size up the facts. I'm magnetized to the game, it keep on pulling me back. Oh, yeah.